Hey everyone, Bill Martin from United FC Furman. Just wanted to touch base real quick. We're excited to announce our launch, the first session of our United FC at home training program. The coaches that did not design this session for us were Chris Inman, who coaches our 06 boys, and Joe O'Neill, who's one of our lead trainers here. Exceptional session, both very good players and very good content, so we hope you enjoy it. These sessions are exciting for us to put out, but it is extremely time consuming and there is some significant cost associated with it. If you're in a position where you could support us on Patreon, the Patreon link is included with the description. It certainly would go a long ways toward helping us continue to be able to do this. Thank you so much. We hope you enjoy the session.
So first of all, we have toe taps. Here we want you to do four sets of 20 seconds each. Have a little 20 second rest in between each set. Notice we want you to stay stationary first, so limit the amount the ball will move. Get comfortable with that technique, just tapping the ball with right foot, left foot, alternating feet. And then to challenge yourself afterwards, notice in the video, we are moving forwards or moving backwards towards one of those cones using our forward moving momentum, or obviously backward moving momentum, pulling the ball backwards. And then recentering ourselves to finish off. Challenge yourself. Okay, next we have inside-inside or side-to-sides. Notice again, we're just keeping the ball quite stationary to start with, only moving the ball side-to-side with about a yard before we then try and test ourselves again. Notice we've got our head up and we're checking our shoulder as we're moving towards those cones. If we don't have cones, get creative, use any household items you might have. That might be socks, it might be shoes, it might be dog toys. Plenty of things that we can use in our house to allow us to perform this skill. Again, notice we're picking our head up every single time we're moving forwards or backwards. Okay, next up we're going to look at a Cruyff turn. Okay, here we want you to do two sets of 25 seconds. Plant that standing foot just beyond the ball, using your kicking foot to sweep it behind that standing foot. It can be the sole of the foot, it can be the inside of the foot, whatever you're most comfortable with. Again, we're just moving side to side here. Okay, L turn, quite similar to the Cruyff turn, or the pull Cruyff at the cone. We'll do two sets of 25 seconds here. With your kicking foot, drag the ball past your standing leg and then sweep it behind that standing leg with the inside of your foot, creating a third touch with an exit touch from your standing foot. Okay, here we have the Ronaldinho drill. Let's do this four sets, 25 seconds each. Have a 20 to 25 second rest in between. Notice again, we've just got cones, but you can use any household item you might be able to find. Get creative with that and just scatter them anywhere you'd like. Keep them within 1 or 2 yards of each other. And we're just dribbling in and out of these cones. We can go outside the cones. We can go all the way through the middle. We can use the inside of the foot, the outside of the foot, the soles, the laces. And we can do any of those Cruyff turns, pull Cruyff turns, etc.